Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're going to see how to make prawns fry in Indian style. You can have this with some chapati or rice. I first made this recipe after watching a video and my family loves it now. So I regularly cook it in this manner. Here I have 500 grams of prawns cleaned and I also removed the vein. We need to make a mixture. We need to take 2 green chilies and ginger garlic paste. I already have my ready-made paste here. If you don't have it, take a small piece of ginger and couple of garlic and make a smooth paste of it. So now we're going to use half of this paste. So to the cleaned prawns, we are going to use half of the paste that we took. We will use the remaining half later. Add lemon juice. I have taken around 1 lemon. It was a small lemon. And to this, add some tamarind pulp. Here in Mexico, we get a tamarind pulp ready-made, the concentrate of tamarind. In case you don't have it, pour some hot water into some tamarind and take out the pulp. And then add salt, turmeric and chili powder. That's it. Now we have to mix everything properly. Obviously, salt and chili powder is according to the taste. You can use it if you want it spicy. You can use more green chili or more red chili powder. Now leave this mixture in the refrigerator for at least 15 minutes. And in a frying pan, take sufficient oil and 4 to 5 garlic. I have cut them into thin slices. If you don't like the taste of garlic, you don't have to use it. It's just for an added flavor. And then add some onions. I took a medium-sized red onion. You need onions more if you want the gravy to be thick. And then add the remaining ginger garlic and green chili paste to it. Fry it till the raw flavor is gone. We have to fry these onions really well till they turn into brown color. Only then the gravy would look good and it would taste good. So once you see that it has turned brown, now add 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 small teaspoon of chili powder, garam masala, and mix it. The flame should be in a low so the masalas don't get burnt. And now add the prawns which was in the refrigerator. You don't have to marinate it for a long time, just 15 minutes is more than sufficient. Now mix everything together so the masalas get into the prawns and close it with a lid. After some time, you will see that the water has been released, so mix it well. At this point, if you want, you can add some hot water if you think the water is not sufficient. Also, don't forget to check if the salt and the chili powder is sufficient. Cover it and let the prawns cook. Once you know that the prawns are cooked and oil has separated from the masalas, your prawns fry is ready. Here I have left some gravy in the prawns, but if you want, you can fry it further. Enjoy your prawns with some hot steaming rice and chapati. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Bye.